Hey guys, it's Jennifer, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make some DIY room organization and storage ideas, and these can also double up as DIY room decor. So if you like this video at any time, please give it a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And without further ado, let's get started with the video. For materials, you're going to need a wood slab, some paint of your choice, some rocks, a glue gun, and also a Sharpie. So the first thing I did was I just laid out my rocks onto the wood slab that I got from Michael's, and you can choose to not paint these if you want it to look more rustic, but I wanted it to be white, so I just painted all the rocks white as a base for the gold ombre that I'm going to do next. So after they're all dry, I'm going to take my gold paint and I'm just going to dab it onto one side of the rock so that it creates this ombre effect, and I thought it looked really cute in the end. So now I'm just laying out all my rocks and then taking my hot glue gun and just gluing them onto the wood slab. Make sure they're completely dry before you glue them on or else it won't stick. Now I'm just taking my pencil and drawing out the design that I want to have on the slab because I wanted it not only to be a jewelry holder but also a room decor piece, so I just wrote good vibes and also drew the yin yang symbols. Okay, so I know my letters look like a 5-year-old wrote them, but it turned out alright. And then I thought about how to hang it up for the longest time, and then I finally came up with this. So I just stapled my twine to the back of the slab, and I didn't want to buy some expensive hook from like Home Depot, so I mean this works. It looks kind of ratchet, but it works. And now I'm just hanging all of my jewelry onto there, and I think it looks super cute. This cork board organizer, you're going to need, of course, a cork board, some white paint, and some tape. So all I did was I created a chevron pattern on my cork board by layering pieces of tape, and I'm sure it's easier to just watch what's going on the screen right now than me trying to explain it, but after I laid down the tape, I took my white paint and just painted in between the tape lines, and once that was dry, I just ripped off the tape, and this was seriously so satisfying because the lines are so clean and crisp and just... It's just so fun. You can also not paint the sides, but I wanted it to be white, so I just painted it white. And usually people just use cork boards to pin up papers and stuff, but I have a ton of stuff on my shelf that I wanted to organize, and I could use this cork board to do it. So I just pinned up my sunglasses and also some notes. And then I also pinned up some of my hair ties because I always lose those. And I also pinned up my earbuds and pictures of me and my sister. I thought this was a pretty cute DIY decor piece and also a pretty unique way to use a cork board. For this organizing box, all you're gonna need are CD cases and a glue gun. So I just took my first CD case and glued a dot of glue on the top so that it would be glued in a 90 degree angle, and I just did that to both of my CD cases. Then all you have to do is just glue them together so that you form sort of a box shape. And after that, you can take another piece of a CD case, and mine didn't really fit on the entire bottom, but that's okay. Then just glue it down to the original frame thing, and then there you have it. It's super easy, super simple, and I think it looks pretty cool. You can store a bunch of stuff in here, like here on my shelf, I have a bunch of stuff just laid out. First, I just put in my Polaroid camera, and then I hung up my sunglasses onto the sides, and then I also put in my washi tape. And I just thought this was a pretty cute way to use CD cases because I know I definitely have a lot of these lying around, so why not use them? But yeah, that is pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And also, don't forget to subscribe. And that is about it. I will see you guys next time. Bye!